And the clock is ticking. We are in the fight of our lives, and we are losing. We are on a highway to climate hell with our foot still on the accelerator. I'm calling for a historic pact between developed and developing economies, a climate solidarity pact. A pact in which all countries make an extra effort to reduce emissions this decade in line with 1.5 degree goal. Humanity has a choice, cooperate or perish. It is either a climate solidarity pact or a collective suicide pact.